Good morning, everyone. How are you? Today we have to complete our lesson, which is lesson 3, relative position of two lines in the plane. Are you ready? Let's start. Now we have to solve together activity G, page 32, perpendicular and parallel lines. In this figure, we have X, Y, and Z, D are two parallel lines. Locate a point A on XY. We have to put the point A on the line XY. I will put it here. Construct the line D passing through A and the perpendicular to ZD. We have to draw the line D passing through A and the perpendicular to ZD. Then we have to put the right angle and one side of the set square in front of the line ZD and the second one in front of the point A like this. So, now we have to draw the first part of the perpendicular line. Then we elongate it. This line is the line D and it is perpendicular to ZT by given. Now we have to verify that D is perpendicular to XY. We have to verify here that D is perpendicular to XY. First, XY and ZD are two parallel lines, and D is perpendicular to ZD, so D is perpendicular to XY, that's it. We have to write it, XY parallel to ZD, and D is perpendicular to ZD, so XY is perpendicular to D. Let's continue. D cuts ZD in B. The point of intersection of D and ZD is B, then B is the point here. Excellent. Then measure AB. We have to measure the distance from the point A to the point B. It is, excellent, 1.6 centimeter. Then the main point is, if two lines are parallel, then every line perpendicular to one is also perpendicular to the other. If XY parallel to ZT and D is perpendicular to ZT, then D is perpendicular to XY. So, parallel and perpendicular to the same line give us two perpendicular lines. AB is the distance between the two parallel lines XY and ZT. This is the distance between the two parallel lines. Now you have as a homework to solve the practice, page 32. In the adjacent figure, D1 parallel to D2. Here we have two parallel lines. Construct the line D passing through A and perpendicular to D1. We have to draw D passing through the point A and perpendicular to D1. We have to put the set square, the right angle on D1, and passing through the point A, okay? Are D and D2 perpendicular? Justify as the activity, okay? Thank you for watching. Goodbye.